left at center ice. A little miscommunication as Kai rewards it down the way. A drag move there. Johansson will dump it. Back it goes to the points. Steered off and a shot by Krug. He scores. It was deflected. It might have gone off a Blues player right in front of the net, and 1:08 into the contest. The St. Louis Blues have taken a 1-0 lead.
Deflected off Sam Girard as well as Braden Schenn. There comes the puck. Definitely deflected.
Set up top. Deflected and a save rebound. Saved by Bennington. He robs Logan O'Connor not once on the deflection, but twice on the rebound. Out of Taves. Shoots. Save Bennington. Right there doing his job was Valanciunas, where he should have been. Blues on the breakout. McCarr trying to stand up at center ice. Now Saad is working in. Saad sends it in front. Score. Unbelievable. Schenn is second of the game. Charging down the slot. Barely got any wood on it, but it butterflies above Georgiev. And St. Louis has taken a 2-0 lead.
And Lob wedges this over. He couldn't do this again in 100 years. Watch the ankle.
Here's the draw near circle. Blues win it. Up top one timer. Fault stick absolutely shatters. Sent off from Krug. Shot score! I can't believe it. Torrey Krug with 1.1 second left in the first period. And the dam is broken. Exactly what couldn't happen here with under 10 seconds left in the draw in the Avalanche zone.
And buries it top shelf. What a shot by Krug. And it's a knuckle puck. Catches it right on the buttercup.
Caught him in the skates. I don't think he was ready for it. Val lost the handle. Pareko was ahead. Blues looking for a 2-on-1. Here is Sundqvist in front. Score! Buchnevich with a redirect for a shorthanded goal. And the St. Louis Blues have taken a 4-0 lead.
Well, Moses is incredible. On the deflection to go top shelf.
Back it comes for McKinnon. The boards. Tried to bump it off McCarr. Long shot there. Score! Mikko Rantanen gets one back. With 3:53 to go here in period number two, a good redirect. Puts it past the blocker of Bennington. So the Avs finally strike Pagert, and we'll see if that can get them going.
Right off the ice. But I guess that was getting too easy. He said, throw me something about knee height. Let me deflect that in. Pick it out of midair. What a beautiful goal.
By Georgiev, saw it the entire way. Fed off, cross ice, shot score.
Hit the backside man where nobody's there, and Buchnevich buries it in the back of the net. Near the end of the season, Moj, March 19th. Love a clear picture of what's going on in the playoffs by that date.
Schenn one-timer score. Oh. It's a hat trick for Braden Schenn.
How many knuckle pucks have gone in tonight? And when they're knuckling like that, they change direction.
That's very un-Avalanche-like. And Prosvitov almost gave it up for Buchnevich. Now watch out, Buchnevich, a breakaway. Short-handed. Looking in. Scores.
Oh, my goodness.
A hat trick for Pavel Buchnevich to go along with a hat trick for Braden Schenn.
Buchnevich comes in. What a move here. Hangs to the backhand, goes to the forehand, and then finishes to the back as he crashes into the post.
Had to go up.
1 minute.
A little quick whiff at the blue line there.
Lapped away by the Blues. Sundqvist gives it up. Korobchenko is in. Korobchenko saved by Prosvitov. Left pad score. The Blues come crashing in. Prosvitov is red hot. Had that puck pinned against his left pad. Screaming at the referee.
Korobchenkov, watch here. The puck is down. We got the splits. There's an extra shot there. And that's the puck going in the back of the net.
Score! Long ball from outside. Jack Johnson let it go.
Back at the blue line. Great screen.
There's Jack. Gives it up. Shot blocked away. And that will do it here at Ball Arena. So, in a game the Avs will want to forget before they hit the road one more time here.